40 years ago, ladies and gentlemen, 40. Kent State Golden Flashes quarterback Greg Kokel connects with, that's Gary Pinkel, former Toledo, now Missouri head coach. 37-yard touchdown, 7-3 Kent State. Now Kent State down. Gerald Tinker, 63 yards, punt return touchdown, 14-10 Kent State over Bowling Green. Kent State, look, who's that? That's Nick Saban, ladies and gentlemen. Nick Saban with the script and saved a touchdown, came up with the fumble recovery. Bowling Green committed three turnovers in the fourth quarter. Kent State held on to beat the heavily favored Falcons 14-10. They won a MAC championship 40 years ago. Look at Kent State at practice on Tuesday. Head coach Daryl Hazel said, gentlemen, this is what we're playing for the first time in 40 years, to be a MAC champion. Coach Graber, you go through. Look at that list from 1972.
Don James, one of the all-time greats in the coaching profession. Larry Poole was a great, great running back. How about Jack Lambert? Pretty good middle linebacker, I would say. Kokel was really good as a quarterback.
Yeah.